let's take a look at the final classification of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. The camera is taking us into Parc Fermé to see the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to keep up with him. We're back live from the circuit for the podium ceremony.